Hello guys, and welcome back to some AMS2. So in this one, I'm taking on the excellent Suzuka. Here are my settings. If you're interested, you can get these skins from KRRT Dustin on Race Department. And for the graphics that I've used in this video, check this guy. You have to make adjustments, but it's quite good. Alright guys, so I did try to attempt this race before, but I left the track state on damp accidentally. So as you can see, I couldn't put the power down like the AI. So just fingers crossed, wishing that the next update they're able to just make the AI more believable when it comes to acceleration and traction in the wet. They can just stamp on the throttle, it seems, and we have to gently feather it in, so it's really annoying, but maybe I'm just not good enough.
Oh no, Jay, your suspension's completely knackered. There's nothing we can do there.
Time to race.
5 laps, make them count. The track temp is 22, the air temp is 19 Celsius. P17, green, green, green.
Half length back, watch your line. Still there. Rear corner, right side. He's clear. Got one on your left. Clear. One length back. Half length back. Right rear. Clear. You've got 1-2 lengths back.
Left. Just done 134.58.
Half length behind.
Well done, Jay.
One length behind.
Keep it up.
He's 2 lengths behind you.
P18.
He's still there, two lengths back.
116.
Half length back. One left. Clear now.
Acknowledged. Pit stop requested. Halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. Two laps left. That lap time was 1:37.18. Okay, Jay. The next car is Magnussen. The gap to Joe behind is increasing. It's now 4.0 seconds.
Car right. All clear. One on your right. Clear.
Taking a tiny bit of bodywork damage, but you won't feel it.
Car right. You good, all clear.
Come on, that's the stuff.
Half length back, watch your line. He's two lengths back. Still too bad.
No.
D16, okay, it's over.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Yeah, that skin pack is excellent, but every time I select 20 cars, for some reason it gives me a certain Mr. Vettel and Mr. Schumacher in place of the guys who are actually on the grid this year, so I don't know what that's about. I hope it can be fixed, but yeah, it's just one small drawback. But yeah, if you love Formula One cars, check it out. And thanks for watching this. I'll see you next time. Peace.